Thank you. IGA factory outside of Östervik. Why are you not answering? We are being shot at. Our emergency alarm triggers aren't working and neither is the radio. We need assistance now, damn it. We've got millions of liters of hazardous materials out here and the wind is easterly. One stray bullet and Östervik could be covered in a goddamn toxic cloud. Do you hear me?
This is Emil Sandberg for the news on SR4 November 8th. As we have previously reported this morning, it became evident that several people were killed around the Östertörn area during the night. Police is being restrictive with the details, but sources to SR4 confirm that over 10 victims have been found. It is unclear at this point to what extent, if any, these murders are connected. One of the victims was found in the Lillå neighborhood in Östervik, and SR4 talked to one of the neighbors who had been in contact with the police, Fredrik Blom.
It's horrible. Even when I warned them, I saw the flying metal thing going right over our house last night, you know. I told the police, but they didn't believe me. It's true. You know, Uncle Kalle was right. They did it. It was the damn aliens.
Thank you. is Anita Sjögren. If you hear this, you're in luck. You're not alone out here. We're a small group. We managed to escape Östersjön and find refuge on Himfjell Island. It's full of toasters here too, but we found a safe place and we're laying low. Part of our group is trying to repair a boat at Lennart Marin so that more people can join us. Strength in numbers. Also, bring your ski boots.
Nisse, Björn. Please respond, over. If you hear this, please answer, over. Oh, thank God, at last you're... Who is this? Oh, hi. Good to hear someone else's voice again, right? I'm in it then. I think you and I should help each other. But for that, you need to come to Himfjell.
Hey, you there. Did you see Björn? Or Charlotte? Nisse? What happened there?
Benny, I think it's pretty clear what happened. Damn it. Okay, then you'll need to fix the boat yourself. You got it to work? Good. That was Nisse's idea to allow more people to cross the Himfjällsundet. Anyway, this is our current location.
No, Anita. For all we know, they're looters or worse. Like that military platoon. Help us out. Then maybe we can tell you where we are.
Using Svante's voice. I know you're not him.
It is not his voice. It is mine. When Svante died, I rose from his ashes. You should know this. You are the one who named me Phoenix.
Said earlier they got spotted by those dogs near the village. They can't be far, so watch out. They're even more dangerous than the ones you saw.
Anyway, I doubt you'll even make it here. Here on Himfjell Express, a special toaster brand. They glow in the dark. They spit chemicals at you. They're a hoot. You'll see.
Hear him one last time.
everything that has happened here makes me feel like this place is haunted. I keep turning around and expecting to see Kalle, or even Svante. The way they died, it makes me realize that I can't keep hiding in here. I need to fight. There's someone I love out there who I need to find before it's too late. I'm sorry. I wish I could stay, but I can't lose Elsa too. But I'll keep in touch. Promise. Stay safe out there. What? You found Roland too? I can't believe they're all... Look, as you can see, we could really use your help. And if you do, we'll let you know where we are. That's fair, right?
Look, we have quite a few sick and injured people here. Roland was looking for medication. Painkillers, disinfectant, band-aids, sleeping pills, and so on. The medicine cabinet at the cafe was already looted. No wonder. Try your luck in Himarvet. That's what qualifies as a large town on Himfjell. Fun bit of Himfjell life. Himarvet isn't big, but they still have two supermarkets. Don't ask me why. The Kunsum is locked. We already tried, so try the Oka. Have fun.